a bloody professional.
It's true.
I am a pro. I know where to look at this. So my first real job is a production assistant, and my first shoot is a Civil War reenactment. And there I was, young, full of enthusiasm, vibrant. What could go wrong? All of our 20-person crew had to be outfitted in Civil War garb. We had to blend in. Right, okay. So we had to find hay bales to put the cameras in, because that looks normal. As the producer is talking to the director, it becomes clear we have to kind of stage our own battle for what we need to capture. So I'm sent into this campsite to go and recruit Civil War reenactors. I'm trying to make friends, I'm doing my best job to be like, hi, can I? And they're really just kind of, I get to this guy and he looks like the kind of guy who's not gonna say yes. I give him the full pitch. We're doing this film, it's a documentary, it's gonna be in a museum, people are gonna love it. Children will see it, they will cry. He thinks about it and says, I think I can get you some guys. So they come and they show up at like noon, high noon. They show up at high noon. So the battle is happening. People are fighting and the cameraman is like, this is incredible. And the audio guy's like, my outfit is incredibly itchy and also hold it down. There was a guy who actually rolled down the whole hill. I think he was just lazy and he was over rushing up and down the hill. And then I'm just thinking like, I am getting a raise. This is the most incredible work a production assistant has ever done. Out of nowhere comes this guy on a horse. In my mind, the horse like reared back and he was like, "Roar!" And he looks right at us and says, what's all this modern shit on my battlefield? And we all just kind of stopped dead, like, oh my God. And the director goes, that's amazing. And I take this tentative step forward and I say, we're doing a quick filming for a documentary for a museum. And he says, I'm fine. What do you want me to do? I can do that again if you need me to. And we're like, yeah, do that like 7 more times. So he like does it over and over and over again. He comes from the left, he comes from the right. It was incredible. And everything turned out great. And you know, it reminded me of something that Abraham Lincoln once said. Every campaign needs its heroes, whether it be in war or in advertising. Welcome to the 2019 ADDYs.